Today I will tell you one story. Do you like story? Okay. Our story's name is Goldilocks and the Three Bears. What is our story's name? Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. She was very cute and she had golden hair. She was very cute and she had golden hair. One day, she decided to go for a walk in the forest. Pretty soon, she came upon a house and knocked the door. When no one answered, she entered in the house. At the table in the kitchen, there were three bowls of porridge. Goldilocks was so hungry. First bowl of porridge, and she said, "This porridge is too hot." Then she tasted porridge from the second bowl and she exclaimed, "This porridge is too cold." At last she tasted third bowl of porridge and she said, "This porridge is just right." And she ate all porridge. Goldilocks was very tired now and she went in the living room and she found three chairs in the living room. She went near the first chair and she said, "This chair is too big." Then she went near the second chair and she said, "This chair is also too big." Then she went near the third chair and said, "This chair is just right." And she sat on the third chair. But the chair broke. Yeah. Now Goldilocks was very tired and she went up straight in the bedroom and she found three beds in the bedroom. She went near the first bed and she slept on the first bed and she said, "This bed is very hard." Then she went near the second bed and she slept on the second bed and she said, "This bed is very soft." Then she went near the third bed and she slept on the third bed and she said, "This bed is just right." And she slept on the third bed. Soon three bears came into the house.
"Someone will be eating my porridge,"
said Papa Bear. "Then someone will be eating my porridge too," said Mummy Bear.
Sitting on my chair.
Then Mama Bear looked her chair and said, "Someone been sitting on my chair too." Then baby bear went its near its chair and said, "Hello, someone been sitting on my chair and it's broken." Then all the three bears went up straight in the bedroom. As soon as Papa Bear went near his bed, and Papa Bear said, "Someone been slept on my bed." Then Mama Bear looked her bed and said, "Someone's been sleeping on my bed." Then baby bear went near its bed and said, "Hey, look, someone been sleeping on my bed too, and she's sleeping still now." Goldilocks woke up and saw three bears, and she was very afraid. Moral of the story.